Tessa, and today, whoa, hey guys, it's Tessa, and welcome to another video, and today we are going to redo my Minecraft series again, because let's get on with the video, and yeah, I only have a little bit of a heart, and look, let me show you my inventory. I got no food whatsoever, so I'm starving. There's zombies. So, oh no! So let me get my sword. Wait, I already have it. So, I need to get my wooden sword out because I need to kill some zombies. I want to get a carrot, dude. Please. I only got half a heart. If you touch me, don't touch my butt. Don't touch my butt. Okay, all I got is rotten flesh. So, trophy monster hunter, trophy earned. So, I might just live in this house, but I don't remember anything what happened. I'm gonna try just to stay here because there's like zombies everywhere and I don't know how to do it. So, creeper! There's a creeper, guys! Let me in! There's like a creeper right outside. I don't know what to do. Here, let me fix you guys. Hi. I need to set you guys up somewhere. There. I'm super scared. This. I only have half a heart and I'm starving. I need a carrot. It's almost daytime. Let me go get that cow. First, I need to... Yo, dude, you just killed that. Thank you. Chicken. That literally just helped me a lot. Okay, I forgot I can't jump references. That legit helped me a lot. So, I got some food. So, now I can eat. No, I want my seeds. Okay, so. Oh, that works so much, but it didn't go up my... What? You guys, did you just see that? The village is right down there anyways, so... Don't die! Okay. Let's see that full health and all that type of stuff. Don't touch my butt. Yeah! Because I'm not blessed. I can kill you with the butt flesh. I can kill you with a lot of flesh. Thank you. So, I need to get... Oh my god, there's a day zombie. Okay. So, a creeper! I do not know what to do. I don't know what way to go. I'm just gonna go for it. Excuse me. I'm just butting through. I need my stuff. Where's my house? Where's the house that I died in? I can't find it. Where's the house I was in? So, I need my stuff. Thank you, I need to switch the window. Excuse me. Sorry guys, I completely died. Oh no. So guys, I don't know what to do. I'm just holding rotten flesh to my hand. Wait, what do you trade? Ammo for ammo? I guess that's good. I need a torch. So I guess I'm just gonna steal everything from my house because that's the only thing to do when you find a village. Is get stuff. Oh yeah, I need a mine. Wait, where's my so I got more chicken, so that's good. I want these. I really do. So, that's the best thing when you find a village. You can just take their stuff. So, like, this that you, like, really need. So, it's awesome. Excuse me, guys. Sorry that happens to me every once in a while. Oh, I can get this to build a base. So, I really do need this door a lot. So I'll just take a few doors out of these village because I really do need these. So I'll be back when I get all the stuff I need. So guys, I'm back, and you just see me gathering some wood. I just started to gather some wood, but I got some fences. So yeah, it took a while to get the fences, so I just started to make a video. So, yeah. And so I'm just gonna keep keep collecting and all that stuff. So, I'm just gonna get this, because that's a good thing to do. Because then I can have a little table in my house to make it. So, I need a dishwasher plate. Okay, there. I know I got lots of fences, but I'm really. And if I break the glass, I don't get it. So, this house is just gonna be abandoned. So, make sure no one comes in here. There's like creepers and day zombies outside, so I have to keep looking. I thought I just saw a day zombie. Okay. I'm really freaked out right now, do you know? So yeah. So yeah. I just heard a bat, so. You guys are following me, you can't even see the door. There you go. So yeah. This is me on the David. Hi guys. Hi. Hi. So let's get this up. So I'm just collecting some wood right now and I can build my house. I'm just like clearing out this whole floor. It's really cool. I don't know why I'm saying it's really cool to do this. So I might see some of this wood too. I don't like that too, so I need it. The villager with it. So I'm just gonna put some of this wood because I think that'll be good for my house. So I'm just collecting and collecting and collecting some wood. So yeah. So I think I can go start building my house. Yeah, I think I have enough here. Let me just clear out the rest of this floor, and then I think I'll have enough to build my house. And if I don't, I'll just go cut down some trees. So, we'll cut down some trees. Because I'm just working with the village right now. It's very fun. So, and yeah, got that. And, oh, let me out with it. No, I just might get one more piece. Because that's the way. Okay. I can go find a place. Oh, cacti! This is me in my house, perfect. Ow! I just want to give you a hug. Okay, maybe I don't want to. But. Is it a jungle? Here, let me go check that out. Here. I should get some more of that wood, because who knows how long I'm going to be adventuring. And I should get some more stone. Because, I don't know, because I need a furnace. Wait, do I have a furnace? No. Okay, I don't have a furnace on me, but... Oh, there's logs! There we go. So, let me just collect some of this wood, and I will be right back. Wait, I can't do it. So guys, I'm back, and... I'm gonna go adventure what's over there, so. Wait, I need to get some stone. I don't know where some stone is, but here, I'm gonna go to that mountain because that mountain has some stone. So, and I need that stone desperately. So, and to let you guys know, I'm in survival. Okay. Usually, I'm in creative. But is that a witch? Oh no, I thought there was a witch over there. No. It's a pig! Oh, you're so cute. Oh, good job. I need your meat. I need your meat. Thank you. I need that desperately. I need to cook. That's why I got this for my furnace. Oh, that's why I need some stone. I hope this don't be dirt. I'm going to start with this. Because... So, I'm just going over to get some stone. So, I'm getting some stone so that I can make a furnace. I could break with my stone one, except I want to save that. This one breaks, so. So yeah, this is, I'm just breaking right now. So I'll see you when I get. So guys, I'm back and it's turning night time, so. And I'm in a house with no door, so I'm very scared. I need to eat, so. There we go, I got a door. I'm glad I got a door, because that would have been a disaster. So. There we go. That would have been a disaster if I... Stop opening and closing the door! Yes, my dear baby. So, I might need... I need to make a furnace. Where's the furnace? I need a furnace, I need a furnace. But can I go through here and make a... How do I make a furnace? Wait, where's the furnace? Where is the furnace? Where is the dumb furnace? I probably just don't know where it is. I can make a pressure plate. No, I don't want to. Now, where is my furnace? Why can't I? Wait. I need my quarantine. Nah. I can't find a furnace. I want to go down, but I don't know how. What? No, I didn't want that. I'm just going to click every single button. Wait, how do I do that? Whatsoever. So I guess I'm just staying here during my time. Just playing with this. Okay, it's quite annoying. So I need this. Can you move? I need to take a peek outside. The coast is clear. No, it's not. It's not clear. Alright then. I think I'm gonna end this video here, so. Really? I think I'm gonna. Okay, whatever. So. Let me just make this video for you guys. Let me just end it. Move. I just need to end this. So, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and share. Bye! And I just killed a villager, so bye.